This tutorial will show you the essentials of making your own custom model for the Minecraft mod Yes Dude model. If you don't know how to use Blockbench yet, I also made a video about the basics of Blockbench. When you're just starting out making custom models, it's always easier to make the groups a bit similar to the default model. So for example, the root group, and then these two. So here I have a custom model that I made. And I made the groups basically the same as the default model. There are also some essential groups for making a custom model. This all head group makes the model compatible with the mod called first person model. Then there's a group called head, and it's what makes the head rotate in game. Then there are some groups called hand locators, and they need to be placed in a right hand or left hand, and then called right hand or left hand locator. And you need them to be able to see the item that you're holding in your hand in game. You can just place it around the middle of the hand, and that's where you're gonna be seeing the item that's being held. One thing I want to add is that when you're making a texture for a complicated model, for example, if you have more than one type of armor, then you shouldn't scale it bigger than 4,000, because then it won't be able to show up in game. Once you finish the model, you need to export it, so go to File, and then Export, and then this Bedrock Geometry, and you just name it Main. And then you're also going to need an arm.json, and how you do that is you go and you copy this file, then find the arms, and you copy it. Then you remove the whole group, and then you paste the arms. So you save the file as arm.json, and now you're done. So in your model folder, you have this main.json and the arm.json, but you also need the main animation, and then this texture. Then there are also some extra animations and arm animations, but they're not required to run the model in game. When you have all the files for the model, you can find your .minecraft folder, and then go inside of config, and your Steve model, and then this custom one, and then you can drop the folder in here. Once you're in game, you can press Y to find the model. If you're totally new to Blockbench, and you need some more help, I also made some videos about the basic tools of Blockbench, and a video about texturing.